Sasaki, what was the turning point in your life that made you make the decision to get you where you are today?
What do actually parents feel if like we never follow their footsteps?
If you could tell your 20-year-old self like one piece of advice, what would you say?
If I'm 20?
Yeah. When you're talking to your 20-year-old self.